Now let us study about ionization of an atom by electromagnetic radiation. For an atom, we can say in an energy level of an atom, we know that total energy of an electron is negative. That we already obtained that in any energy level, the total energy of an electron is negative. This negative energy, you know, it denotes boundness. When the total energy of a particle is negative, that means it is overall under the influence of an attractive force, or it is bounded with some specific boundaries. Now, in this situation, as electron is bounded by the attraction of a nucleus, we can state that when this energy becomes zero, electron will be free from nuclear attraction. Obviously, if the total energy is zero, that means it is not bounded. We can simply state it has now become free from the attraction of nucleus. Like if we talk for hydrogen atom, in n equals to 1, there is only one electron. So, energy of electron we define, we have already calculated it as minus 13.6 electron volt. So, here we can say if 13.6 electron volt energy, here we can talk by a photon, is supplied to hydrogen atom, and say if this photon is absorbed by the electron, then we can say total electron energy becomes zero, because its earlier energy was minus 13.6 eV and we have supplied 13.6 eV. So total energy will be zero, and here we can say it will make electron free from atom. And here we see that the atom is ionized. So here we can say, and we can write that the atom is ionized. This implies in this situation, we can see that this 13.6 electron volt energy is called binding energy or ionization energy of electron in n equals to 1 of hydrogen atom. So, in various situations, we can say that binding energy of atom or binding energy of electron or ionization energy of atom is the amount of energy which when supplied, the electron will become free from nuclear attraction or the atom will become ionized. And here we can write for any orbit, we can simply state mod of total energy of electron can be termed as binding energy, because we know that total energy is negative, and if the same magnitude of positive energy is supplied, the electron will become free from the nuclear attraction, and the same binding energy we define as ionization energy of atom. So, you must carefully understand the phenomena as the various numericals we are going to see to understand the application of ionization also.